Violence in Agra over recruitment drive. Prospective paramilitary recruits went on a rampage and resorted to brickbatting today after being told that they were not eligible for the recruitment drive being held. The written exam was scheduled today, but there was a greater turnout than expected at the venue. According to the sources, the army officials cancelled the exam as the center could not accommodate all of them. The cancellation angered the recruits and they went on a rampage ransacking the nearby Sardar market and even attempted to torch vehicles. Locals say the aspirants also torched an auto rickshaw and misbehaved with some girls. Police say they had to baton charge the mob to control the situation and save the army aspirants from the mob.
सीधा एक रैली की तरह 10-12 हजार लोग जुट गए थे और फिर अचानक उनके ऑफिशियल्स द्वारा कह दिया गया कि अब भर्ती नहीं होगी, कैंसिल हो गई है। इससे आक्रोशित होकर के जो भी ये लोग आए थे भर्ती के लिए, नवयुवक इनमें से हैं सभी, तो इन्होंने कुछ बसों को तोड़फोड़ करके क्षतिग्रस्त किया है और एक ऑटो में आग लगा दी है। अब उनको समझा दिया गया है, वो सारे के सारे जा रहे हैं, स्थिति पूरी तरीके से नियंत्रण में।
The administration, however, said they had made arrangements to send the aspirants back and the situation is now under control. Ina Chakravarti with Nutan for ANI.